Shit, we can't never do nothing on them. And put him in the four walls and like he and he gonna get a heart attack and all this other. I'm like,
so
yo,
the truth of how y'all felt.
It's coming out and y'all both mad. We actually should have said this in the beginning and been honest up front instead of saying out of anger. Now both y'all hurt.
There's no repairing that.
Fine. I told him, you said what you said, she said what she said, you went on her Facebook status. Because
that's going to continue to, even if they try to hash it out and be friends again, that's
exactly.
Always going to be, oh, you said this shit about that's how you really feel.
Exactly. I'm like, you went on her Facebook status, commented and said something. She came back. Wasn't rude at first, and said something slick back to you in response to your status, to your comment. You said something back, and it just kept going until the point where it got disrespectful, and both of y'all were saying some real hurtful stuff on Facebook. Chill out. You shouldn't.
Why was it all over Facebook?
You shouldn't have went on her. You shouldn't have went on her. You shouldn't have went on her status. Knowing you guys aren't friends. Saying anything, knowing you guys are on bad terms. You knew it was going to get back.
That's opening up a can of worms.
You're looking for trouble. Oh, no, I want to fix the friendship. Not on social media, you're not. You're not.
You know what's going on, but you're somebody on the outside. I'm asking you, what did I say that was disrespect?
I got it on Facebook. And they're both petty. He's messy. Well, they're both messy. That's my cousin. They're both messy.